Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen.
So, we've got a funny story.
After we finished last time, in between. Hang on, let's do a dramatic reenactment.
Well, okay, alright, so you've come up here and I've said, oh. Yeah, Blighttown's not that great, there's a lot of poison, blah, blah, blah. And
well, said, funny thing, right, because I'm so sick of poison, but it's not that bad, because Bloodborne, there's huge areas like lakes full of poisoning. It can't be that bad.
Yep. And then for those who know Blighttown, you can probably imagine the look that I gave him after he said, there are big lakes full of poison in Bloodborne. Because there are quite a few lakes full of poison.
Oh, for some fucking what the fuck is that? What is that?
Which bit?
That! What is that? Is that like a little dog?
It's a puppy!
Fuck puppy.
I mean, again, if you want to, you can. It's just...
Whoa!
Yeah, actually, I think they're hellhounds, I guess, is the correct definition. The important thing is they're dead. And is that guy too, also?
It's just like, the blight thing doesn't bother me.
Whoa, there you go.
Like, that's fine.
Oh, poison.
That's like, it's thick, but it's fine.
Yeah. Well, what bothers you then?
It's the frame rate dropping at every possibility. That's what's bothering me.
You just gotta get used to it.
Is it coming down now?
Yeah, it comes down. They're a bit weird with
the Why can they slide down the fucking things?
I don't know. Yeah, we had a long, the quick way down to the poison lakes.
A lot of mercy. Jeez.
Why'd you come up here? Hey, you got a free Estus Flask. So, you're asking about kindling. If someone else kindles a bonfire in your region, and that was the bonfire you last thingied at,
yeah.
You get a free Estus Flask. Yeah, the few items up here. There is... You can jump down there, and you can get back up. I just can't quite remember the exact...
No, pattern. I'm just trying... I'm like... Because I'm looking, and I'm going, all right, I can go... Go around. Because I was just determined to get to the bonfire. So now I'm going back and I'm determining
whereabouts
all
you're
the
gonna
fucking
go.
Items I'm going to get. Oh, hello.
Backstab!
Oh, nope.
You gotta have your shield down. You gotta do the line attack. There you go. It's always good to practice them because there are some enemies where it's... These ones are probably one of them, actually.
Actually, you know what? They're not really that menacing. You just run around them.
Yeah, that works. When there's just one of them.
Yes.
Like most enemies in Dark Souls, when there's just one, it's like, yeah, I can deal with this. It's when they come one at a time, you're set.
Hey.
Move away a bit.
Hey.
There you go.
No.
He'll come down though. Hey. Or not. They're a bit weird on the ladders. They're a bit weird because it's sort of... They're pathfinding and it's a bit weird. Yeah. I'm just gonna do this over and over again.
Oh, god damn it!
Oh, you're probably dead. That's a long way down.
God,
yeah, you died. See how far down that was? That's a long way.
Oh.
At least you got the doll.
Yippee.
Alright.
I'm in Blighttown, and I'm here to say. I really
the
love fucking
in
a major
in the
way.
Dark Souls.
Dark Souls.
Probably shouldn't run.
Oops. Oh.
Jeez.
I forget that's their grab.
Yeah, that's their grab. And you haven't been hit by it once, which is pretty good.
Souls first. Yes. Oh, wait. I didn't see
them! Oh, uh-oh! No. Oh, no! Look at them beating up their friend!
Why didn't see the one behind me.
I saw a little flash, and I wasn't sure whether it was real or a body. And I didn't say anything.
Oh, kindling.
Yeah, it's right, a kindling. I can't remember. You get that off someone. I can't remember whom. I can't actually remember when either. So, there's going to be a surprise for both of us. Well, it's a one-off thing, and you have it then from then on. Like, it's not something
you need. Oh, right, you just go, I just need to do... Like, it's not a collectible. You just go, oh, I've got the right of kindling.
Yeah, I now have the right. And it goes in your key items thing, which is where all keys go. Nice. That's the way to do it.
He didn't die.
He will.
You mean he will? He's not.
Fine. There you go.
Oh, there we go. Oh, gee, like, that's...
It's a long way
it's
down.
It's a long way down. why don't we, like, lock on the Indian?
Yeah, that happens. I get annoyed by that.
God!
Remember, you lose, God. You gain,
God, fucking...
Jesus. What was that noise? Alright, they're gonna fall off. Yes! Yes! Yes!
I mean, I can see them running up on the right, because they didn't...
Oh, no. Oh, no, you got gut. You got gut by the grab attack. You can't shield your way out of that one.
Everything is awesome.
What? At least you're invincible from the other guy's attacks. There's, you know.
Oh,
ow! You having fun now, Callum?
No,
like,
this place
too
is
easy.
Fucking...
It's too easy.
It's not that it's hard, it's just
It's not that
dick.
It's hard. It's just hard.
It's just like the passage, the narrow passages and the big heights and the... The dicky AI and the fucking everything. Fucking
parry.
Everything else.
Why don't you try parrying?
Oh, fuck the parry.
By the way, yeah, you see there, there's a hole below you? You just
yes.
see that hole?
Yes.
That was covered in planks. If you stand on it, you fall through.
Oh, of course.
Alright, welcome back here.
Alright.
You were up here at one point, so.
Yes.
Yeah, right, the frame rate is not great. I didn't remember it being this bad. Maybe it's because it's not a PC version.
I couldn't actually see whether it was a hole or not.
You got shadow stuff now. Shadow stuff is really, really, really lightweight and is resistant to poison. So it might come in handy in the poison lakes that might exist around it. I mean, I don't know if you want to put it on now. But...
Why the fuck not? Let's mix it up a bit.
Look how fat you are. Sorry, I'm used to my characters are really slim, like the slimmest I could be.
You're mean.
That really caught me by surprise.
That's so mean.
Chunky with thighs.
I'm trying.
Yay, souls.
You're a dick.
I mean your character, Cal.
Alright. I think... What the fuck is... Oh, it's a fucking...
He lost?
No, I was just wondering what the frick is frickin'... Hang on. Oh, come on!
So, they give you toxic.
Oh, yes, which is different to poison.
Yes, it was.
Yes, it's rapid poisoning. I would assume... Oh my god. Fuck. Oh. Fuck off with the fucking dart. My god. What the fuck is that?
Oh yeah, there's that thing as well. Calm down, look how close, look at the blowing everyone's head off. It's not that bad. It's just a giant globule pulsating thing in the wall.
It's a massive face hugger is what it is.
Yeah, pretty much. Also got tentacles in the back.
Oh my god. I am fat.
Yeah!
That frame rate is killer.
Yeah. Killer
as in, it will kill me, not... Oh, fuck off!
Hey! There is a ladder here somewhere, hang
God
on.
God damn it.
Look on your... around the other way.
There's no ladder.
Alright, you can drop down to there, though. On your left.
Yeah, but will I want to?
Well, you're gonna have to go somewhere. There's down, an item there.
Down there?
Yeah.
Can't fucking...
He can't get you. Because he won't...
He won't
pretty
drop.
Sure he won't just drop down, so... Yeah, that's probably a good move. What?
Not because I'm gonna... Now? Not gonna... No, no, not that. It's more like, oh, there's a fucker behind you.
No. There's someone coming up the ladder behind you. Turn around. Turn around.
Oh, goddamn.
Didn't know if you spotted him or not. And that guy came from above because there was a ladder, like I thought. Just couldn't see it.
And what about that guy?
I don't know where he came from. I can't keep track of all these guys. There's too many of them. That worked quite well.
Yeah, but now I'm down about zip health.
There you go. Remember, you got humanity if you if you want. Don't use the twin
no.
Humanity. It's not worth it.
I'm not enjoying my time
in Blight Town.
In Blight Town. Blight Town.
It's the funnest place.
Is you know when like you watch the teen movies and they go like, oh, you know, you can always just put your dick in like a vacuum and give
where did we get to this from? What's happening?
It's like that where it's
why
like
why is it like that? It's not like that. Hey buddy, hey, you're gonna shoot darts or kill him. Get him in the face so he doesn't shoot darts. And then you free poison. Free poison medicine.
Sorry, that took a turn.
Alright, so what were you saying about putting your dick in a vacuum cleaner? What's that got to do with Blight Town?
It's a dick.
Ooh.
The falling down the height cancelled the...
Yeah, it cancelled his attack. Yeah, so you got to do another one. I'm glad you noticed that. But, item.
Yeah, but still, the tendril thing.
Yeah, you can bother with it later. You can look down at the poison lakes from here. Alright, we're making progress.
Please tell me there's another bonfire, because I really do not want to have to.
There is another bonfire in Blight Town, yes. Faux definitely Shawzels.
Are those motherfucking mosquitoes I see?
Yeah, they're really big.
And a spider.
The spiders aren't that bad. They're not that bad.
But you didn't say anything about the mosquitoes.
Yeah, they're really big. Well, because my tactic against mosquitoes
is
was
ranged.
Yeah. I mean, you've got a bow. You've got a crossbow. You can equip your crossbow in your other slot instead of your sword and have that available.
Maybe.
Can you just come down there?
Yeah, but I'm trying to figure out where the fuck I'm gonna, like, I've gotta come off there.
There are ladders for everything. If you can find them. Like, you don't actually have to drop places to get places. And then you gotta put some bolts in. That's arrows. There we go. You got 11 bolts. I can count. I think there's a ladder on your right. Yeah, there you go. That right in front of you, where that torch is a ladder.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah, I know, it's really hard to spot him. I got stuck in Dark Souls 2 because I couldn't see that there was a ladder right next to where I was. Free item! Yeah! Souls. Oh, where does that ladder go?
God damn it.
They were talking about your character count.
Hey! That's mean! That's the blowtorch gun. And there's something behind me!
But you got 2 points in Moss Climb. So the good news that I didn't mention to you last episode, I think it was, is the blowtorch guys are non-respawning.
Oh, fuck.
So once you get them, they go. Oh, that's where it goes. I don't know where this is.
What the fuck was that?
Alright, so you just managed to glitch your way past, you know those big guys with the clubs? There was one of them in the little cave you were about to walk towards just before, and you went the other way. Obviously, he aggroed and fell off a cliff, because you just got 500 souls for him.
Huh.
Unless these guys are giving you 500 souls, but I don't think they do.
Well, I mean, I'm just going to wait.
Yep, that's reasonable.
He fell.
Yeah, did he land on the bridge or did he land past the bridge?
He landed on the bridge.
Ah, so he's alright. No, he's not. Oh yeah, there he is, I can see him.
There's a fog wall.
Yeah, fog walls are nothing.
Yeah, he fell. We're just gonna keep doing this.
Just kill him. Stab him in the
just
passe.
Fucking kill him.
Just fucking kill him.
Do you know what I don't like, though?
Bosses?
No, well...
Fog walls?
The blacksmith is not in a central location. So I might go...
neither of those two are.
Oh, there's more of them. What do you mean two? What do you mean two?
You have two blacksmiths.
Oh, there's the one in the little ditch, isn't there? Underneath the fucking motherfucker.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
Hey, it's a giant squad!
Is there anywhere I can...
Weren't you going to use that for the mosquitoes?
Yeah, but it's a fucking thing. It's going
and? You just got to be scared of this, just out of nowhere?
Look at it! It's got face hugger written all over it!
Goddamn dragon!
Am I even doing anything?
Yeah, you hit it.
It's not doing anything!
Yeah.
Yes.
Maybe you got a bit closer then. Oh, don't look at me! There you go.
Kind of feel like that wasn't the way to do that.
That's the way to do it.
No, it's not. It says try rear, which means
you were
I should.
It's rear.
No, it was.
Try pyromancy, Carl.
It was here. That's a fatty. I was supposed to come around here and attack it from this side.
No, no, no. You were supposed to go down a little. You missed. You still missed it. But anyway.
What?
There's another path. Grab that item and then head back. Grab the item first. Just in case you don't come back this way. Because you can't go any further that way. Yeah, and you just got power within. That's fantastic. So you go down that ramp.
Oh, I never did go down that ramp.
No, you didn't go down that ramp.
Well, that's a lot of blood.
See, that's where there was a fatty right there. So I think you aggroed him, and that's why you got those random 500 socks.
Ah, I was wondering why it said warning fatty.
Yeah, he's in there. And he's a bit harder to fight than the others because he's got less room to.
Don't know why he rolled into him, but that's right.
Still got the backstab. Still got the old backstab.
Fuck me, we're already at 20 minutes.
Yeah, we are already at 20 minutes. Bloody keep going. Keep going for a bit.
It's
good luck. Good luck, Cam.
I don't have any
good luck.
Estus flasks.
Good luck. Good luck.
I don't have any Estus flasks.
Me neither.
I mean, I'll do it for the... I've got my homeward bones.
Yeah, you got your homeward bones.
It's the boss. It's...
No.
It's not the boss. No. Up. Is there another bonfire nearby since it's that red light?
There's two bon... Hang on, how many bonfires are there in Blacktown? Four.
Four?
Hang on. Oh, three. There's at least three. I think it's just three, actually.
Please tell me I'm near one. Because I do not want to have to backtrack all this fucking way.
Nah, no one does.
Oh, god damn it. God damn it.
This is part of Dark Souls. You gotta keep going. You gotta go. Well, I'm gonna go here now. Oh, that tunnel's dark.
Yeah, I'll take the tunnel. Because I know I saw an item down here.
Yeah, it's above you.
It's above.
Yeah, you gotta jump down from above to get the items.
And what's this fucking long platform that goes nowhere?
a long platform that goes nowhere, I guess.
Fine. I'm
pretty sure you gotta come down that way. You can do that later.
Oh no, what the no?
Just
pyromancy?
Go. Go. There you go. See? Not that bad.
No, you're right. They're just fucking creepy. And attached to me. There's always more.
There's an item on the pole. That's the fatty that fell off. It's a dong pie. It's a fatty's guy. The fatty's guy. Mada. You're nearly at the bottom.
Please.
You're nearly at the bottom.
I'm assuming, but what?
I mean, hey, someone else fell off.
Okay, it's a sniper. Okay.
Now there is a ladder somewhere. Because, like I said, they never make you drop off. The ladder's up there, on that platform.
Yes.
You got drop off.
Can I do? Where did they go?
They're underneath that.
It's a fucking sniper. Where's the sniper?
Up that way. Huh? Down below. You need to go off that. You need to get off that.
No, I know. I'm just.
He's
I'm...
bottom left. On your left. And down.
Ah,
you
there.
Can see where his dart's coming from.
There, yeah.
Yeah. Thought you were going to go the other way. Alright. New ladder. There he is. Okay, he's dead.
Alright.
Wondershirt! It fell off. There's things you've fallen off the edge.
I was not. What did I just pick up? I was not paying attention.
You got a Wanderer gear and a Falchion, so if you'd pick to be the Wanderer, you get another set of that gear. That's the gear I have in my playthrough. And a Falchion is a better scimitar. Basically.
Essentially. Where did those two
really
fucking things go? Because
I don't know. They're behind the pillar in front of you, actually. There they are.
Oh.
Hey, you got your crossbow!
There is a lot of... Oh, God.
Be good if that message would vanish. There you go.
Oh,
you would use your light attacks. Because you have to get it. Right, go. There you go. Got him. See how much damage it did to you?
That's barely anything.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, we'll worry.
They do...
You're getting yourself worked up. There you go.
Yeah, but they do poisoning.
They do. They do poisoning. Oh, God.
I don't have any flasks.
Oh, you don't. You've still got humanity.
Oh, my...
You are very close to a bonfire. You are tagging him. Crossbow.
Thank you. That's wise.
You've got that for a reason. You could even use that on the spiders.
Yeah, I reckon. It probably won't do that much. Nah, it's not worth it. I'll save the bolt. What? Save the bolts.
Hit him again! Yes! Okay. I'm invested in this now, because we've got to get to it. Keep going. Ignore him, don't worry. Alright, there's more bugs, so let's go crossbow again.
I'm trying to lock on.
Get a crossbow first. I don't know if...
They just keep spawning.
No, they don't. They're a limited number, they just keep aggroing. They aggro from a long distance. Okay, if you... Right. Just trying to figure out which way then. Oh, God. Well done. Okay, go that way. Kill him. Nice.
Technically
okay.
Counts.
Alright, crossbow.
Fuck off.
Got him. I'm trying to figure out which way the bonfire is so I don't stuff you up. It's either to the right or to the left from here.
Okay.
Alright, head down as low as you can.
Get off me!
Ignore the goddamn spider.
But he's in me!
He's not. Head down to that bit of land that's not in the lake.
That's it?
Yeah. Head down there. Look to your left for me. You're in the poison pit. Get back on the land. Get back to the land and go the other way. You need to go that way. Alright.
There's no land though.
Put a sword. Get your sword. There is. It's around the pillar. Okay. What I would encourage is to just ignore him and run past him.
Yeah, but where?
Past the pillar. Just there. Past the pillar. Go, go, go. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. On that land and kill that spider. Or you can keep running. Keep running. Just keep going. It's too late now. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Turn right.
Oh, come on. Light it. Oh.
There you go. Rest.
Rest. Rest. Oh.
I helped you a lot more than I thought me. I was going to do. Alright,
well, that was a bit of a long one, but thank fuck we got there. If you like this video, please hit the like button below. If you want to subscribe to see some more motherfucking Blight Town.
you're most of the way through now. You got past the hard bit. I'm going to tell you that. You are past the hard bit of Blight Town.
Then please hit the subscribe button.
You are past the hard
bit. And from me and
you
Tom.
You missed a whole ton of items, so you know you want to go back. But
don't say that. From me and Tom, this is
goodbye.
Us signing out. Fucking hell. Ha ha ha.